Hello everyone, this is Hieropania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party saved Nottagen from an invasion of Worms of Woe. A great debt of gratitude. Actually, it was Wiggles who saved the town from the worms. Maybe now the party can check out Nottagen in the present day. One more attempt for Nottagen. Ah, there it is. So, let's check Nottagen in the present. Monty? Sounds familiar. Now let's check the southeast house. Hello, Miz. One treasure. Some fishnet stockings. Increased style. Oh, really? Sorry, Maribel. Hello, Nun. From all three? Yes, indeed. Hello, priest. Hello, Hello, ma'am. Really? No. Oh, really? That would be a neat trick. A leather dress. Hello, Pooch. Here's the inn. Anything here? One treasure. No, thank you, ma'am. Wayfarer's clothes. The weapon shop. No, thank you, sir. Two chests here. Thief's key required. A copper sword. $550. A copper sword kept under lock and key. Hello. Armor. Tempest shield. But no, thank you. Hello, young lady. Hello there. Parents. Here lies Wiggles, savior of our town. Hello. Hello, boy. Anyone in the well? Hello, miss. Very well. I see. Could that rich man be Bulgio? Two treasures, and a bookshelf. Oh, a hexagon. I guess that's one of the treasures. Hello, hexagon. Commence the book burning. So long. A silk tuxedo. Hello. Mechanical maids, huh? Well then, I guess it's time to revisit the Tower of Sulkk. The Pillar of Sulkk. No treasure to find outside, so let's go inside. Two treasures to find. Well, hello there. A jade dragon and a cure slime. Burn 'em up. Goodbye, enemies. Let's go upstairs to the second floor. Then south and outside. Then down the western stairway. To a chest. With a mini medal. So we're up to 63 mini medals. Then let's take the eastern stairway down. Open Sesame. A chest with a lips heart. Then let's ascend this stairway. And we'll take either stairway. Sorry, Freiling. One treasure to find. Let's ascend the northeast stairway. Then work our way around this floor. Hello, Scissors, and Oligarchaeopteryx. So long, enemies. Another Scissored. Three Scissoreds. Goodbye. More Scissoreds, and a Chargoyle. So long. Mervin attains the rank of Scholar. He learns Oomph and Insulatal. Congrats, Mervin. Rank 2 in Sage, Scholar. Now with Oomph and Insulatal. More Scissoreds and Chargoyles. So long, enemies. Now down the northwest stairway. To this chest. 280 gold. Now up the southeast stairway. Lovely electric floors. A chest in the northwest. Empty. Up the southwest staircase. Now let's hit this red switch to open that door. Then back downstairs. And up the northeast staircase. What's up, Dragon? So long, Jade Dragon and Fryling. Now let's hit this green switch to open that green door. This blue switch opens the nearby blue door. And this purple switch opens that purple door. Color-coded. Up this staircase now. One treasure to find. A tablet fragment. A mysterious fragment. Ooh. Gray Fragment 1, from the top level of the Pillar of Sulkk, in the present day. Now to drop out. Now we'll head east and check this place. Well, well, Monster Meadows. Might as well check inside. Busy, busy, busy. Hello. Oh, is that so? In fact, we have. Very well. Brought an enclosure plan. Very nice. I'll talk to that guy later. Now let's see. The current available enclosures are the grasslands and the entrance. Now we need to rest at an inn. Thank you, ma'am. Back to Monster Meadows. Now the graveyard is available. Alrighty. Now then. Monster Meadows is on the Zoom list. Let's go back to the Haven. I believe this was our last recruit. Mercuria. She came across a curious priest. An enormous spirit statue, huh? That sounds like the likeness. So, back to the temple palace. And we'll go to the likeness. Ah, here's a priest. Oh, have you now? Yes, indeed. We'll tell him about the Haven. Mac, huh? Very well, Mac. See you there. So let's catch up with Mac at the Haven. Now, where is he? Hello, Mac. And he'll give us the Heights of Machismo tablet. Thank you, Mac. A person you met in wedlock? Very well. And he gave us the Heights of Machismo, found by Mac. Hobby volunteering, title manager, personality sharp-witted. Looks like a not-so-macho. Now let's go to Wetlock and find the other person. To Wetlock. And we're heading for the lower level of the Northwest Building. Well, hello. You're a mimic, huh? Well, this is your lucky day, sir. Yes, indeed. Very well, Mick. So, back to the Haven, to find Mick. Now, wherever he is... Hello, Mick. Huh. And we get the booby trap bluff tablet. A little boy who really wants to become an adventurer. A breezy valley, huh? We'll have to remember that. Booby trap bluff, found by Mick, hobby skiing, title food fighter, personality timid. Clearly a mimic. Thank you, Mick. Now homeward bound, to rest and save. Next time we'll get to work on the next area. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.